born and bred, and it just feels good to be in the South. Let's just say, for so many reasons. This next song I'm gonna do, I spent a lot of time, I say on and off for about 10 years, living in the desert parts of the U.S. Mostly living outside, sometimes in a house, sometimes in a car, sometimes in a bus, sometimes on this, just wherever. And those times of my life really have stuck with me. And I made a record a couple of years ago, and I wanted to make a desert record because I just was feeling the presence of those times. And I was thinking about this word alien, this word that means someone from outer space or just someone not from the U.S., right? My mom is a resident alien, but she's not from fucking Mars. She's just from Holland. It's a weird word. And so I started to make a movie. It was a science fiction western, and then I made a soundtrack, and then that became the record. And I'm going to do a song from that, and the song's called House of the Setting Sun. Imagine that you're an alien of one kind or another. Imagine that you're in a desert somewhere on Earth. Don't know what time period it is, so you don't know where the invisible lines are. You're just walking. You're hot, you're hungry, you're thirsty. And you don't know when you see someone whether they're going to give you a drink of water or put you in jail. That's what this song is.